Hello guys, welcome back. This is Jen from Nigeria. So today I can show you how to play this worship song, Cardio Seal. So I will then play the key of an F major. So I first play it and I break it down, okay? F major. Really, oh, for this phonetician, you can just check on the description. I'll write it down here. Cardio. And my left hand, I'm using G. I use D, the dominant. I repeat the G again. Then in my right hand, I use D. This F and G and B flat. Okay. Be your. Okay. Oh, see you. Now, in my right hand, I'll still play this chord. Okay. And my left hand, I'll play something like this. In my left hand, I played F. I play on this minor chord. This is a minor note. Okay. This is B. And I play G here. But if your finger is not too, is not that long, you can just play this one. Okay. You can play this one. Okay. Then you move towards. I play caviar. O C O, then O C O now comes to your C. Your chord C. Then, in your second time for C, you play C dominant. Okay, C flat 7. Okay? Now, C flat 7 is your C, then add 5 to it, okay? Your C, E, G and B flat. In my left hand, I'm using a C, G and C. Okay. Okay, two times. Then this place you will play progression of one, okay, let me, like at 1 7 6, like 1 7 6, then 5 4 5 and 1. So it's the sound like this. So my right hand is going. Okay. Do re mi, do re mi so, do re mi so ti, do re mi so, do re mi so. Ok, la do re ti. Ok, let me come again. Okay. T re. Let me just play with the left hand. Remember, the left hand was 1, 7, 6, 5, 4, 5, and 1. Okay, so it's going like. Come to four, I slide C and D together. Let me come again. So that is how I play this. So if you have any question, you can type it in the comment box below. If you have any requests, you can comment it down there, or you send it to the email written on the screen. So thank you very much for watching this short video. God bless you.